Hey everybody, how's it going? Welcome back to the channel for some more Monster Hunter Worlds content. Last time we left off, we just finished fighting Baruth while trying to get the Zeromagnarus research. And now we have a new mission, Sinister Shadows in the Swamp. One of the researchers got lost from their pet. Now we gotta catch and save him. A young scholar has gone separated from his escort out in the Wildspawn Waste. Find him and escort him back to the base. Neutralize any large monsters that pose a threat. And remember, guys, eat before every meal, every mission. And get some items for this quest. I do want to say probably one of my most favorite areas in this game is the Wildlands, because it has the most climate changes from everything. Was that a cat? Was that a cat tar? I just ran past.
Huh? Wait, what's that there? Wait, wait! What's going on with the scout flies?
Oh yes, a book. Where's the carpet?
Don't let him find me. I saw it. No, the Gyratotus. That didn't kill the Baroth. It was a...
Oh, he a hungry boy. That's nasty. Come on, fight me, you little coward. There we go. Ground. Thank you, Mac. Good unreliable flashbang. I'm gonna try to catch this one this time. I think I have enough material to do an easy capture. We got some nice parts of him too. Thank you. Ezra, just stay over there. I'll be carving you in a second. Why are you running? Don't run, I just want to say hi. I just want to say hi. I got a research paper due for you that's due tomorrow. Now that I have your attention, tell me about your recent area. What do you think about today's agriculture with your Magnus? Oh, he's weak to yes. What's my trap? Thought I had my traps on me. No. My traps. I know he's asleep. Oh, Jesus. He's asleep. But I should have the time to quickly grab this.
You can change your weapons and armor here. Make sure you're always prepped and ready for what comes next. You can use the item box to manage your inventory.
That's my fault. This one, I really thought I had a trap preset, but now I know. It is well rested now. God dang it! I thought he was healed. Up, oh, mission complete. One day I will catch a monster again. Well, until then, time to harvest. Little taffy in her boat. Just slightly judging me because I can't catch him. At least I still got some good items out of this mission. Thanks to the commission's tireless efforts, the location of Zero Magnus has nearly been pinned down when a strange monster track begins to appear.
Send the hunters out for the capture. We need to secure Astera. An Anjanath has been active in the area. Not the kind of monster you toy around with. We'll need a...
You're right. Hunters, you have your next assignment. Take care of that Anjanath. But be careful. The Anjanath is a fearsome monster. One slip up and you're done.
Commander, if I may, I think I have a great idea. Hunter, I could use your help. Drop by later, if you will.
Another thing, that troubling report we received. Think you could...
Right.
Good, then. Let's get this show on the road. We have an Elder Dragon to capture. Everyone dismissed.
We should probably listen to what the Chief Botanist has to say before we do anything else.
Alright, so like, that was a good solid plan. They try to capture Zero Magnus, but until then, I gotta prep for that. Oh yes, new mantle. So specialized tools refers to clothes or equipment that grants you unique skills. For example, the ghillie mantle will temporarily prevent monsters from being able to see you. But it does have a cooldown effect, though.
Our next assignment is to hunt a Tobi Kadachi. We should be able to find it in the ancient forest.
Ah, the Tobi Kadachi. I really love the design of that creature. This time, I'm going to actually catch it. What can possibly go wrong? And now probably is best to boost up my attack to prepare this great adventure. Get more of these.
In order to use one of your specialized tools, you'll need to equip it from the item bar. They're used just like any regular.
Make sure I have the trap on me. I do, and the trinks. All right, let's go.
If the tool you're using stops working, don't worry. It'll recharge after a while.
All right, time for me to slay some monsters. Or capture a monster this time. It'd be a nice specimen to add to my research. Hopefully I don't run into any other dangerous encounters on the way here. And I lost the footprints. So it's this way, okay. Alright. Game's not confusing me. The Tobi Kadachi. You will be mine. Land, stick, and move. I also gotta be very careful because he caused paralyzation. Come on, wake up, fuckers. Yeet! Get as much poison on him as I can. I have a ghillie suit too. No, he's in attack mode. You've been hit with thunder blight. Be careful. You'll get stunned more easily now. Gotta keep sticking and moving. There we go, that's what I was looking for. I was on the run now. You won't escape me. You will be my pet. That little footprint. Have a plan. Come on. Yes! That actually worked. And it gives me enough time to get my stuff back out and get this bone. The next encounter should be an easy catch. Yes. Get my stuff ready for you, my boy. No, you don't mess with them. Yes.
You did it. Let's head back and report to the chief botanist.
Yeah, y'all stay away from my boy. Back. He's mine. Down fair and square. I finally did it. I got what I needed. And all it took was me killing a bunch of monsters that I wanted to keep originally. Oh, my dear Hunter, I could kiss you, please don't. Thanks to you, all hunters are enjoying the benefits of the special skill. Which reminds me, I planted an ancient tree seed, mostly out of curiosity, but believe it or not, this time it sprouted. They are quite particular, and that they draw from special life to grow, and perhaps a little fertilizer. I'll spare you the details. What I'm trying to say is, are there items you use heavily? Perhaps I can leverage the tree properties and a little fertilizer to grow them more what you need. Just ask and you shall receive.
Hunters of the Fifth, come see me. I've got an urgent quest.
Oh, that's my little boy. But I believe right now is a good time to call it for this video. Thank you for tuning in. And as always, y'all have a wonderful day.